don't even know how people react to it. It's like, out of all my songs, after, like, Despacito, that's the loudest, like, response I get. And people don't know the song, because obviously it's not out.
Right.
But as soon as they hear the chorus once that second chorus hits, people are just like... So, I mean, I have a really good feeling about the tune.
Oh, good. I just got the chills. That's so exciting.
I'll record. I mean, I have a bunch of videos, but I'll record. Like, I'll have a show in a few hours.
Mm-hmm.
I'll record the response so you can see it. There's, like, an honest hook right away. People just latch on right away. So, it's pretty cool. I have a good feeling.
Okay, great. Well, I'll listen to it a million times before I get in the studio so I'm comfortable with it. And, I'll practice my Spanish. I might have to work on it the day of, but
you'll be amazing. And the guys who produced this song,
mm-hmm.
The same guys who produced Despacito, they're two young Colombian guys. They live in LA. They're brilliant. They actually co-wrote the song with me as well. So you're gonna love them. And the plan is, hopefully, you know, however you want to do the recording, you know, I'm sure you're gonna want your vocal team there.
Mm-hmm.
But it'll be great to have those guys there as well, and if I can be there, it'd be amazing. But just, you know, you make the call, whatever however comes the way you feel, we'll work around you.
Okay, perfect.
So cool, nice to meet you, and I'll get the label to talk about